Hey guys, Mia here. Today I am on Project Minigames and we just been sent into a nice old game of Hot Bomb. Oh, good old game. Oh, but this is my least favourite map. Oh, she is the bomb. Why am I going towards her? I like to try to stay away from everyone else. Then the only trouble is, if I get given the bomb to start off with, I need to quickly get to everyone else to give someone else the bomb. Oh, she is the bomb up there. If I zoom out, it's only to check if I have the bomb. Okay. But then again, if I see someone else with the bomb, I know it's not me, so most of the time I won't need to zoom out. Don't come to me! That was very close. Oh no, I started off with the bomb. Oh, it says you have the bomb. Bye sir, have a nice day. Oh, what? Stop giving me the bomb. Why? That's not fair. What pet should I choose? I go for the good old koala bear, why not? Have money! It doesn't actually give you money. Oh yeah, you want to play Footsteps Belief with me? Oh, he didn't fall. If anything, I'll be the one falling. Aww. Yes, he fell! See, I'm a master at this game because I'm very terrible. Nope, sir. He got me. Ah, you fell by yourself, huh? I didn't even need to do anything that time. Ooh, looks like other people want to play. Mm-hmm. Oh, gosh. Did I get him out? Yes, I got him out. Thank you for my daily reward. I don't appreciate it at all. Oh my gosh, I was on his head. What just happened? You look very diamond, sir. What aura should I pick? Effects. Red square aura, why not? Oh. Okay, what is it? Lasers and sporks. I like this one. I don't like how my arms appear at the side when I'm walking. I use the spork if you wanted to know. A spoon fork. No. Use my spork! Ah, oh, rip. So who's the current MVP? Please tell me. Oh, you did it! Oh, easy. The MVP's over there with 2k. Don't I have 3? I thought I had 3. Heh. We killed each other at the same time. Okay. No, give me my spork. Sir! Current MVP, watch out. Oh, we killed each other at the same time. Please say I'm the MVP. I like being MVP. Oh, he killed me. Absolute nightmare. I could be out there, being MVP, but no. Sir, I shall not allow you to be MVP any longer. Give me MVP. Oh, what? I mean, I tied with the MVP, so I'm gonna count as a victory, and I'm the MVP. Well, I tied with the MVP. So basically, I'm an MVP myself. So I know how to play. I can move it. Is that dude wearing the clothes? Sir. Well, what is it? Steps. Ah. I'm terrible at this. I mean, at least it's not normal spleef. In normal spleef, I would end up spleefing myself out. Like, I just accidentally get the block in front of me and be like, oh, it's all over now. It's probably partly because I play first person, though. You can jump on this, which I do like. Ooh! Oh, I'm dead. Shame I couldn't make that jump. But anyways, I don't play spleef much. I'm not very good at spleef. Not even on Minecraft. I don't know why I just did that. Basically, I'm being very pointless. Now, let's see if there's any sound I can buy. This. Why not? Go away. I'm not even gonna press skip. Fancy. Yay, I'm fancy. I am so fancy in a not shop. I am so fancy. I'm so fancy. You're ready now. I can send that to people's faces. Just look at my beautiful hat with the word fancy written on it. I'm so fancy, guys. But of course you already know by looking above my head. Lava escape. I like this one. Basically, what you need to do is it's basically split escape with lava. I'm alright at this one. Oh, dude. I can't afford to fall like that. Not with that lava. I'm just way above the others. No! I was way above the others. And now it appears that there aren't very many people alive. It also appears that the lava's catching up to me very fast. No worries at all, for I'm nearly there. When I first completed this, I literally never stopped completing it. No, how did I fall? I was on it. I was legit on it, and that was right at the end. I was literally about to win. That's not fair. I was on it. Intermission. I'm just going to watch up there to see if I can look at what the game is before we get sent into the game. Hello, sir. Do you like my fantasy title? Okay, choose a minigame. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Crossbow range. Oh, I hate this one. You can never tell if you've hit something or not. It's really annoying. Really don't like it. Yay, at least I'm blue. Being blue makes me happy. I'm just gonna aim for one target when they're out. No. I'm probably gonna get like one hit at the end of this. At least we're winning by a few. I'm never gonna hit that. Yay! Oh! Hit 16! Oh, that's really good. GG! Oh, hit 17! And they got the most hits. No! If I got two more hits, I could have had the most hits. And if I got one more, well, I could have had the most hits but tied with someone else, and I'd rather have the most hits than being tied with someone else, because, you know, I don't want someone to tie with me. And the MVP, couldn't we have both been MVPs? That's not fair. And besides, I killed him. I killed the MVP to get my ninth kill. Couldn't it have given me MVP when he died? Infection. Okay. Well. Oh no, I'm starting as a zombie. I don't want to. I'm gonna go for that girl. You will help me get zombie friends. Because I want to win. Because I like winning. Where are humans? We need to get rid of humans. Be gone, humans. Zombies are a better species. Oh, what? One dude survived. One dude. I could have won that. I could have won that. Like, properly won that. If we found him and got him. I could have won that, guys. I need to get my revenge on whoever that dude was. Dude. I'm out to get revenge on you. Dude, who are you? Dude. Show yourself. Show yourself. Choosing minigame. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7 colours, okay. It's kind of like lava dipping away. I'm going to actually do this third person. Well, I'm going to try. So I have a feeling it might be a bit easy. To do green. Like, in the way that you could just look at that and then go. Although I hate playing third person because I simply can't. Oh. Girl, were you just walking on brown? White. Did you just go AFK or something, girl? You can't just go AFK in the middle of 7 colours. Oh, well, it's red. Hina. Ooh, that was close. Red again. It's always red. Red. No problem. 10 seconds now. White. No. I always fall through it before it actually disappears. So annoying. Also, can I just say, on here, the koala bear looks completely flat. But when you have it out as a pet, it's not flat at all. Only one person survived. I'm gonna take up the pig. Oh well, that was fun, I guess. Hooney! Oh, do you want to play this? Oh, no, you're going elsewhere. I'll just block you off there. Did she fall? I think she did. Yep. That was a risky jump. Oh, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mountain Scaler. Is this the one I think it is? It's the one I think it is. I've only completed this once. At the end, there's a helicopter just hovering above you, and then you get TP to spawn. Like, your screen starts fading to black. And then you get TP to spawn because you've completed it. What? How did that dude just... That dude just pushed me. That dude just pushed me. This is so unfair. I can't move. That dude pushed me down here and now I'm stuck. How unfair is that? I'm just going to have to reset, aren't I? at least I get sent back here. So unfair. I want them to fix that. Okay, that time I got knocked by an ice block. And this always happens and I can't even do it. Oh, there we go. That wasted so much time. So unfair. Please don't rain ice on me. I don't deserve to get rained on. Not after what that dude did to me. Pushed me. Got stuck down there forever. I'm never gonna complete this. Can't even get up there, why? Do you jump up here? I could have completed that. Rising pillow fort. Once I came second on this, but we knocked each other off at the same time, so we kind of came like joint first. I'm never gonna come first because I can't actually flin people like they can flin me. I hit them but they don't get flun. See? So I find it unfair. They don't even budge when I hit them. So how am I meant to win? Guess I'll just have to hope that they fall off by themselves. Wow, there's so few people left already. How are you pushing me like that? Did you just, oh, for a second there I thought she jumped off. No. Oh my gosh, I was literally on the water, how did I not die? Well, I'll be grateful that I didn't die. Okay, thank you for dying. And I'm not gonna complain because I should have died, but I didn't. Level 40, what items do you have? Wow. Well, I expect her to have her slash him. Actually, it's probably her, judging by the name. I expect them to have a lot of coins. Yeah, this girl. She should have a lot of coins if she has hardly anything. She's level 40. And if she doesn't have lots of coins, then she's not doing very good for level 40. I mean, look at all the stuff I have. So she's probably saving up for something. What could she be saving up for? Oh, box push. I've only played this one once. It's hilarious. Basically, tons of tons of boxes are stacked around eventually. To begin with, there's just a few, and you just push them in there. Some fall in by themselves. It's really funny. If you fall in the water or fall in yourself, actually you'll probably just get sent back. See, look, they start stacking up like that. Excuse me, don't push me. Blue have literally got none. Oh, there we go. It's because they've started stacking up and falling themselves. Look how many we have. Blue, you need to get a move on. You're never gonna win. Well, we know the winners of this game. Why am I third person? Guess it's because I'm pushing box. Why won't this box move? Ah. Go around and now push. Is it because there is the boxes won't move? Oh. What just happened? I am so confused. For a second there, I think I might have been thinking, is the game gonna shut down on me? Okay, maybe one more game and then I'll end the video. What just happened? I think the game was having a little bit of lag. Dude, don't push me like that. That's 17. You have nothing to trade me! Why are you asking to trade? 500 stud dash. Okay, I've won this once before. I mean, came first. It wasn't that long ago. So I'm hoping I can do it again. The tip is to get a good head start. And to not fall over on these. But if you've got a good head start, then it doesn't matter. I can't move. That wasn't fair. I couldn't move for a few seconds after I'd gotten up, after falling over. That was so unfair. That wasted a few seconds of me possibly overtaking. Well, it doesn't matter because I'm ending the video here. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please give me give this video a like. Yeah, that's pretty much it for me. I hope you're having a nice day. Goodbye.